God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto but how can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder, ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been in this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour! Solve it! I might have heard that one before, though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate
Hold
the facility
on.
Immediately.
I thought I'd fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously. It turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, I've got to test. So you're gonna test, and I'm gonna watch. And everything is gonna be just fine.
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous, eventually. Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier. Alright, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Alright, so my paradox idea didn't work. And it almost killed me. Luckily, Apparently, by the looks of things, he knows as much about test building as he does about logical contradictions. It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find him.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests. Not entirely, not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you. Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just need...
That's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new.
Skeletons. Right, I guess I did stockpile some tests. Just as mementos, though.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless. Disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine. It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, all right? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And?
What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also,
work with me.
Nothing. But, some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron!
Just do the test. Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And?
What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also,
work with me.
Nothing, but some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron!
Just do the test.
I don't blame you.
Thank you. If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that was just what I was doing, just reading books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finished the last one, just now, the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, dagged it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Sorry, I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that was just what I was doing, just reading books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finished the last one, just now, the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, dagged it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss is about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one? Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Oh, there's not. Sorry, I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one, just now the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though.